Weather aware for today. Thanks, Jordan. Right now, a Macon man is dead after someone shot him in his home. The sheriff's office says it happened after 7 a.m. in the 1400 block of 4th Street. That's by Pleasant Hill near downtown Macon. It was an apparent drive-by shooting. Deputy Coroner Ronnie Miley pronounced 43-year-old Lemuel Wilson dead at the scene.